Guys, welcome back to my channel or hello if you are new. I am Mohini. I make videos related to fashion, lifestyle, travel, DIY, and today I am going to share a haul with you, and this is the first haul on my channel basically. So I recently went to Nepal. Nepal vlog 1 is already out. If you haven't seen, I'm gonna link it down below. You just go and check it out so that you know from which market I've got what. And in this video, I'm gonna show you all the things I got from my Nepal trip. There were not a lot of things, but yeah, there are some, so I thought of why not share it with you guys so that you also know what can you find in Nepal or what you can't find in Nepal. Also, a quick update that I am wearing mascara today, which is after a month, and because I had eyelash extensions on, so I couldn't really, there was no need basically for the mascara. Also done a video related to eyelash extensions, which is already in the bio, go check it out. And also I'm thinking to do one more eyelash extension video in which I really want to share what problems I faced, what is the after effects of getting the eyelashes, are there any you should get it or not. And if you are interested in that, also drop a comment. I'm gonna make a video then. And now, without wasting some time, let's get into the video. So the first item I have is this scarf. This is a nice printed scarf. This is an animal print scarf with turquoise color. The color actually made me buy this, and this was quite nice. I also wore it in Nepal only. So do check out the vlog so that you can see it. This was for 100 rupees and quite affordable. 100 Indian rupees, so quite affordable, and yeah, nice. I liked it. Then I have this one more scarf. This a little furry scarf, stole kind of. This is organza fabric, as you can see, but it has some fur. This is for my mom. She got it, but I really liked it, and maybe I can use it in some fusion wear. This was also for I guess around 150 Indian rupees. Then the most cute scarf I've ever owned. This is the scarf. This is so furry and nice. Wait, I'll just show. This is, you can wear it like this also, or you can wear it like this also. And this is so furry and so nice. Or you can wear it like this also. This is so furry, so nice. I'm really looking forward for winters to come so that I can wear it, because the time I came back from Nepal, the winters in Chandigarh were already gone, so I couldn't wear this season. And I am really excited to wear it in the next season. Then one more clothing item. This is this bathrobe, and I am really liking this bathrobe. This is so soft. Look, I wish you could see how soft it is. And the best thing about this is that it comes with a pocket, and it comes with a sling here. But you have to tie a string first here and then here, so you can easily roam around in this. You have no tensions ki ka kuch dikhega kuch hoga. So I really like this, and this was for 500 Indian rupees, which I guess 500 rupees mein kya milta hai. Matlab 500 mein bathrobe, maine yahan pe pata kiya tha 1200 se kam koi bathrobe tha hi nahi, and I got this for 500, and this is my favorite purchase from Nepal. Now next thing I have is this little packet. This has some jewelry in it. This, most of the jewelry is my mom's, but I thought why not share it with you. So firstly are these earrings. These black studs are so versatile, and I got these for my Indian wear pieces, and I guess both of them are gonna look really good. In fact, I was thinking to wear these black ones today, so maybe I'll wear it. The next thing I have is this mala. This is a pearl and a white and a black pearl necklace. Three layer necklace. This looks really nice. I got this from a shop outside the Pashupatinath Mandir, and this was for around 400 INR. So I really liked it. This is a really nice piece for my mom also, and I guess I can also wear it with my Indians, or maybe a plain sari, and just this necklace gonna amp up the look. So this, and the next one is this I really like, so I made my mom buy it. So this is a necklace. As you can see, this has nalki, golden and silver nalkis. This Nalki, I guess, is from Nepal only, because in Nepal, every lady was wearing a Nalki necklace, majorly in red color. So, but we are not from Nepal and we are not gonna wear it as people wear there. So I thought of buying some different colors. So I got this silver and golden necklace, and I guess this is really nice piece. You can see it looks so pretty. This is a really nice piece. Also, this was also for around 400 only. So yeah, the next thing is from Miniso. We all love hauls of Miniso, so I kept this for the last. So the first thing I've got here is, so the first thing I have from Miniso is this jacket scrubber. This was for around 250 Nepalese, so costed really less as compared to Indian. So I'm looking forward to try it and then let you know how it is. Then I have a face shaver, actually an eyebrow shaver to be precise, and I really like this. I've seen so many people using it, so I thought, why not give it a try? Plus, I'm a complete shaver. I shave my body, I don't get it waxed. So I thought of badiyana eyebrows bhi bachenge. So I got this. And the last thing I have is this charcoal sheet mask. This has around 40 sheet masks and this retails for 370 Nepalese. So I think if it works the way it should, so this is quite an affordable option. So I'm gonna try it, and I'm thinking to do a different Miniso video in which I'm gonna try all these. So if you're excited for that, and if you're interested in that, so do let me know in the comment section below. I will love to make a video for you. So that was it for this video. If you liked the haul, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And if you, I'm going to mention all the previous videos I've talked about in the description. So don't forget to check it out, and see you guys next Friday.